This is day one of a new series I'm starting where for every batch of pasta dough that I make in this series, the amount of egg yolks are going to double every single time. So obviously I used one egg in this batch. The next one will have two and then four and then eight and then so on and so on. And we'll keep it going for who knows how long. Not gonna lie, I obviously am always using a ton of eggs in all my pasta videos. So using just one yolk was a little bit different.